I was taking a trip on a plane the other day, just wishing that I could get out. When the man next to me saw the book in my hand and he asked me what it was about. So I settled back in my seat, a bestseller I said, a history, a mystery in one. Then I opened up the book and began to read from Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. He was born of a virgin, one holy night in a little town in Bethlehem. He said, I've heard it all before. I tried religion, his shame and guilt, and I don't need it anymore. It's superstition, made up tales, just to help the weak to survive. Let me read it again, I said, but listen closely, this is gonna change your life. What more could there be? He's dead. You said they hung him, put nails on his hands and a crown of thorns on his head. I said I'll read it again, but this time there's more. And I believe this is true. His death wasn't the end, but the beginning of life is completed in you. Don't you know he did all?